These trees are beautiful, lag rahe.
This is how I would paint this. Perfect picture and painting by God.
Yes.
And the reflection of sun was nice, if you could see on the beach, the wet patch of beach.
Oh yes, beautiful.
पहली बार मैंने खाया है.
And how do you feel?
अच्छा है. तो मुझे डर बहुत लग रहा है खाते हुए.
And Karan, did you tell about this? There are some patterns, strange patterns formed here.
Yes.
मुझे नहीं पता था कि जिस इंसान को मैं 10 साल से जानती हूँ उसमें इतनी करेज है कि वो ऐसे फिश पकड़ के कांटे पकड़ के निकाल के आराम से खा सकता है.
और आज ही हम यहाँ आए हैं और हमने सोचा था कि हम यहाँ निकलेंगे एंड विल फाइंड समथिंग टू ईट, बट दिस प्लेस इज सो अनटच्ड बाय ह्यूमंस कि ये पूरा नेचुरली है और यहाँ पे अभी ऐसा कुछ दिख नहीं रहा है खाने के लिए.
और मे बी वी द दोस सेक्शंस ऑफ ह्यूमंस हु आर सिविलाइज्ड एंड वी स्टिल रिस्पेक्ट द क्लीनलीनेस दैट दिस नेचर deserves. They have yet identified and discovered this place maybe.
Oh yes. So abhi hum dekh rahe hain kuch kahin pe mil jaye to khane ke liye. Otherwise we have our stuff thoda sa lekar aaye the backup ke liye. To wo use karenge.
You see the net?
Yes.
Yeah. So this is the rope and they lay the rope, the net as a trap for the fishes that they don't know. While they are freely flowing with water, they come to the beach and they will be entrapped.
With high tide, I think they'll come here and they'll be entrapped.
Yes, they will be entrapped. And this is how it is freshly served on your plate.
Oh wow!
You see rocks, but when we were walking on it, we could feel that they were not entirely rocks. There were some different phenomenon of nature.
We can search about it.
And what if I have to guess? Then it could be. It could be corals.
Corals, yes.
Could be coral. It could be simple rocks also, but I am feeling that it could be coral because it has pores in it. And what we have learned about corals is that it's a dead fossil of some living organism, right? So you're seeming to be alive. Maybe the rock is alive. Who knows? Thal Beach, there is no one here. Only we people and a few more people.
Two locals, I
think. We have left behind because they're not walking till we are moving. So this place must have remained the most desirable location for any film shooting. Possibly you must have seen this and missed it in many movies also. This is so clear and totally isolated. Totally, maybe away from the view of people.
Exactly.
Otherwise we would have turned this is also into a magic, human magic, no?
It's untouched.
Really. Even this, these dogs here, you can see the dog. This dog also is enjoying his solitude.
Wow. और आप पीछे इस पे देख सकते हो कैसे वो क्या बोलेंगे करण इसको जो ये स्ट्रिएशंस बनी हुई हैं.
Whatever. This is kind of a 3D painting that you can see. Look at this. This is all 2D but still seems so real. I mean, it's real. It tells you the story of waves that have just come and they have touched.
Yes.
And then the waves went back.
So ये I think जब high tide आती होगी तो पानी यहाँ तक आता है और फिर पीछे चला जाता है.
Exactly.
तो इसीलिए ये बन रहा है.
Beautiful, beautiful patterns.
So here we have found finally a place to sit and eat. तो हम बहुत देर से घूम रहे थे थाल बीच पे 1 आवर से एंड देन हमें यहाँ पर एक स्पाइसी किचन नाम का आउटलेट मिला. दैट्स इन अ सच अ ब्यूटिफुल लोकेशन एंड देयर ही इज सिटिंग. करण, व्हाट कैन यू से अबाउट दिस प्लेस?
वेल, दिस प्लेस हैज फेड अस एंड वी वर स्टार्विंग, सो आई वुड लाइक टू गिव दैट पॉइंट टू इट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, दिस प्लेस इज हिडन अमंग द वुड्स. So it may not be so easy for you to discover it also, but this is why we are shooting this, I'm recording this, capturing this place for you, so that whenever you are stranded in a Thal beach, it's easier for you to get your tummy also filled. Right?
Yes, exactly. So, यहाँ पर हमने Chinese भेल खाया, pizza खाया, that was very freshly made. नीचे एक घर है उनका और वहीं से उन्होंने बनाकर फिर ऊपर ले आए वो.
And the song of wind also you can just feel passing by, gushing through your ears. The song of wind.
Wind and वहाँ पे waves. So now we'll go back to the Thal beach to look at the waves. थोड़ा सा अब यहाँ पे रात हो रही है तो we'll
That's
go.
That's why she is whispering now. And she wants to get a feel of a real jungle. Although this is not jungle, this is the coast area. Mm. But the coast is also heavily laden with all lushness.
Yes, exactly.
You can really get both the feelings of a coastal area as well as a forest.
Forest.
First time it happened that the cook came and she asked कि आप क्या खाओगे आप जो खाओगे हम वो बना देंगे तो हमने उनको यही बोला कि आप जो अच्छा बनाते हो आप वो बना लो तो that's a surprise कि हमने आज क्या ऑर्डर किया रात के लिए तो हमने एक सरप्राइज की बात करी थी जो हमारे लिए एक्चुअली ताल बीच पे
So for that we were offered To be served in dinner, Konkani special.
Yes.
And that is this.
Exactly. That is a fish.
Pomfret and prawns. And with that, they have some traditional way of making rotis. It's white in color, totally. Let me show it to you. This is the roti.
This is a roti.
Now, this is so surprising and astonishing fact that we are living in the same country, some 150 kilometers apart. And although we have come from 1500 kilometers from Delhi, we belong to North India. Still, there's so much change and variety in taste and culture.
Yes.
Who could have imagined? Right. White color chapatis. And this is a new thing for her. She has never tasted non-vegetarian food.
Isne khaya.
But she prompted and she insisted to tell the non-veg menu. She insisted that lady who is holding and caretaking taking care of this cottage. So let's see and give a review of this food. And this definitely looks delicious. This happens. This is the feeling when your religion and your faith, according to people, gets corrupt. But there is no such thing as religion when it comes to food, okay? We need to respect all the cultures. Culture is even more important than religion that ties us, right? Kya hua?
Achha. ऐसे लग रहा है मैं चाप खा रही हूँ
हाँ एग्जैक्टली चाप ऐसी तो होता है अच्छा व्हाट डू यू थिंक मस्ट हैव इंस्पायर्ड चाप एंड अच्छा इवन मोर इंटरेस्टिंगली यू लर्न सो मच ऑफ इवोल्यूशन ह्यूमन इवोल्यूशन व्हाट डिड द अर्ली ह्यूमंस दैट दोज हु इमर्ज्ड एज होमो सेपियंस दोज हु डिफीटेड नियंडरथल्स when they came after ice age to South Africa. What do you think were they surviving on? Seafood.